Today we're in Berlin, Germany. Right around the corner from our hotel in Berlin, Germany. This is our first time down into the metro system. And I had to spend a few minutes navigating the screens on this kiosk to try to figure out how to purchase the Berlin welcome card that we were going to need for the next several days. I would definitely advise, if you end up having to do this, take your time going through the kiosk. It took me several minutes to make sure that I was purchasing the correct option for both of us. I had a little bit of trouble trying to pay for it with my credit card, because it was this was 2018, but there was kind of a little bit of a split between parts of it were in English, parts of it were in German. It wasn't 100% clear how to kind of do certain things in there. But, you know, you take your time to kind of navigate through it. The system is really, really good. You see the total cost is like 61 euros, just 2018 money, but 61 euros for the two of us for the welcome card for all three zones, I think, ABC, so that we could go anywhere we wanted to in Berlin for the couple of days that we were staying there. So the welcome card was definitely a very economical purchase. And moving around in Berlin using the metro system is absolutely the best way to go. So if you're planning a trip to Berlin, this is definitely going to be part of it right here.
I think it's the same as everything where somebody asks, you just have to do a show to
So one of the other things that comes into play when doing a trip like this is researching kind of where you're going to go and what you're going to do. And so we had just arrived in Berlin. We just checked into the hotel, so it was time to get out and kind of see the sights and see the city, etc. And so one of the first places we decided to hit up was Checkpoint Charlie. So we figured out on the metro system which station we had to go to. And so here we are.
Yeah.